love this guy. We're always posing for the crowd. Why? You can't celebrate yet. There's a rope climb. Hit the wall. Ascend. Plenty of strength. He is self-assured, this guy. Very confident. Rather proud of himself. So he should be, because he's got 9.2 seconds to spare. Very cocky, isn't he? But it takes real confidence to stop and celebrate halfway through. What do you have the skills and strength to finish an impressive performance and joins the elite competitors in stage two? The dash and toshy, courage-eyes, triumphant run. We've reached the end of the first stage. 100 top competitors came to Mount Midoriyama, determined to keep the course on the road to the ultimate title. 87 splashed out, crashed out. The new roaring log to first victims, while the other obstacles also notched up their fair share of competitors. Despite the odds, 13 men cleared stage one, and now confront even more punishment obstacles. Stage two test their speed and agility, while stage three will then stretch their upper body muscles to the limit. The climb to the peak of Mount Midoriyama has only just begun, so join us again.